Hey folks, and welcome back to my channel, and this is the continuation of the Enormous Flake video that I had released last week, and we are gonna go ahead and show you a little bit of what I was doing here. It is a little sped up so that we can get through it, but I basically lubed up my legs with Vaseline and let it soak in for a good couple of hours. And this is the end result. The flakes are very malleable. They are much more resilient to tearing. And it's easily liftable from the skin. I don't even know if that's a word. Is that a word? Liftable. But yeah, this one was a pretty big flake, as you can see. But from here, we're going to go ahead and continue the video. I had about 20-30 minutes of video that I had to sift through. So here is the rest of it, and I hope you enjoy. Just another quick chime in. There is no audio because there is some audio, but the recording device that I'm using doesn't really pick up any sound, and there's no sound here to really be heard. All right, and now we are coming to an end. These are all the flakes that I pulled off of that leg. There were some smaller chunks that just fell off and I just swept up and got rid of. There's that big flake again from the beginning. As you can see, compared to the other flakes, it's definitely the biggest one, for sure. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. We'll catch you in the next video. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and the bell, and get some notifications from me. Catch you next time.